We are coming to Kenya Tanzania border. We are happy.
Right. Can I say something?
Yes, please.
To my friends back in Kenya, we love you so much.
We can see.
That is the secret.
Hi sunshine.
Hi.
What? You need papai? Papai. Food versus the person. Food versus the person. Food versus the lady. Food. Hey, Jesus. Food versus the person eating it. Food. They eat.
I will protect my spouse. Of course, I stand with my spouse.
I always cut up, so there's something to think. So it's for me. I
think I trust my spouse more than I trust what the parents will give.
He comes
him.
First.
Why?
Because I choose the best.
Oh, I miss sunshine, shining my rays to the earth, making everything bright. I am here shining, bright like the sun, till everything around light.
Hi guys, what's good wonderful people? It's your girl Alisa Kenyi. Hashtag Miss Aisha again, and guys, I'm back with another video. So for those who are new, welcome and welcome again. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. So today I am taking you around Taveta. Your girl is in Taveta, okay? So this is our weekend vlog and we are in Taveta, and right now we're just in Holil, border of Kenya. Actually, tushatoka Kenya, now we are in Tanzania. So we are taking you around, guys. So come with me, Aisha.
Stay tuned.
When was the last time somebody told you I love you?
Say hi.
I'm taking these people on a trip to Tanzania. Yay! So I've just decided to give them a treat, guys. I am treating them. I've decided to treat these people. So nimewatoa Mombasa watu. These are my fun guys.
Okay, so far so good. I guess the climate is favorable.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and we are taking our walk across the final entrance. Yeah.
Yeah.
Then we'll be going around. Show them, you can go around, yeah.
Yeah, right. Like this.
Yeah. We meet our fellow.
Where are we at?
Okay. Mm. In the meantime, we are the Tanzanian border, Kenya, yeah?
Yeah.
Truly.
Okay.
Hi Jojo. We are coming to Kenya Tanzania border. We are happy.
Can I say something?
Yes, please.
To my friends back in Kenya, we love you so much.
To my fellow Kenyans, the likes of Victor Oliech, Sultan, you guys are backwards. To Victor Oliech, please, my friend, learn how to move around in Kenya. Know your people.
Tanzania is good. So far, so good. So, yeah.
Kenya, Tanzania spillway.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What are these? And guys, we had to zuia mvua. Na wezi enda kuzuia bila kununua kitu mahali. See, so that the small one at 600, but you can convert it into Kenyan shillings, ujue. And then here, chips, mayai and coke, 2,500. My people, Watanzania mtatumaliza. So, hapa tuliamua liwe liwalo. We want some beautiful views in the rain, but then hapa kulikuwa tuna some drizzle. So we went for some photo sessions na kunyeshewa ona venye tuko, but it is okay. We came here to have fun, and fun it is, guys. Oh, 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 like the sunshine, yeah. Shining its rays through the earth, making everything bright. I am here shining bright like the sun till everything around light. I'm Miss Sunshine, shining my rays to the earth, making everything bright. I am here shining bright like the sun till everything around light.
A question. Between your spouse and your parents, who comes first?
My boyfriend, my spouse, of course.
Your spouse comes first.
Yeah.
Not your parents.
Yeah.
Reason?
Reason behind it being that, let me just say, I'm sorry, but mom, they had theirs. Now this is mine. I have a life to live. Sorry, mom.
Hi. What's your name? I have a question.
Yes.
Between you and your spouse, who do you think should... Between your spouse and your parents, who comes first?
My parents.
Why?
Because they were there before the spouse was here.
Now what if the spouse, your parents, you go with the spouse and then your parents are saying, you are not getting married to that person, what will you do?
No, that's my decision to make.
So,
is
the spouse important or it's your parents?
Both are important.
So you cannot choose between your spouse and you?
It depends with the situation.
Okay. Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
Eric Barasa.
I'm asking, if you introduce your spouse to your parents and then wamkatai, what will you do?
Do the honors. Is it like? You may shut up.
It's very tricky.
You are in love with this lady and then you go introduce that this is the woman you want to marry and then wazazoku amkatai, what will you do?
I will find a way to make sure I'm done.
You will protect your woman?
Yes.
So between your parents and your spouse, who comes first?
My spouse comes
Why?
First.
Why?
Because man shall leave his father and mother and find a wife and become one.
Okay.
Sasa ukiwa wewe ni mtu mmoja na yeye, you love yourself first and then you love others.
Okay. Hi.
Yes.
Hi,
yes.
Alice.
What's your name?
My name is Lindsay.
If you introduce your spouse to your parents alafu amkatai, utafanyaje? Will you protect your spouse ama you let them go and listen to your parents?
I will protect my spouse.
Why?
Because I'll be leaving my parents' house and then going to my spouse's house.
Mm.
So I'll be building my family with that spouse.
So between your parents and your spouse, who comes first?
My spouse.
Your spouse. Reason?
Like I said, it's my life now, so I'll be building my life with my spouse, not with my parents. But my parents are very important as well. So itakuwa poa if we all come together.
Hi, Joanne.
Hi, Lindsay.
If you were to introduce your spouse to your parents, alafu amkatai, what will you do?
Well, nothing much, actually. Because one thing, my parents are... They chose their own decisions. My mom chose my dad and my dad chose my mom. Now it's me to choose my own my own guy. So yeah, they'll just have to accept eventually because that's my choice.
So who comes first? Yes, between your parents and your spouse, who comes first?
He comes
Him.
First.
Why?
Because I choose the best.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Elisha.
Between your spouse and your parents, who comes first?
My parents.
Why your parents?
I believe a parent. Huh? There's no way you can ever repay that. That just you have to kubu, but you miss it, sir. But for a spouse, now I think a spouse becomes a different case when you make a point of. You are in a serious relationship. You're married.
No, to say sasa in a marriage sector, like between your wife and your nanny. And that's your parents, question. Who comes first?
They both come first. Just praise the situation.
Why?
There's a time my wife will be the first because I'll take her from my parents' house and Nelia. But there's a time, as of now, my parents are first.
So it's your parents first?
As of now, my parents first.
What if you introduce your spouse to your parents now, Mkatae? What will you do?
I always kataa bure, so there's something that they see. So it's for me, I niwasikize. Then if I can live with that. Then you may be called.
So you cannot protect your spouse?
Okay, I'll protect. That's when I say, once I was skiza. But at the same time, I'll be the one to make the choice.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Ochien.
Okay, yeah, I have a question.
Yes, madam.
Between your spouse and your parents, who comes first?
My spouse comes first.
Why?
Because she's always next to me. Because when I move now with my spouse, it's not now my parents, it's my spouse. So my spouse becomes my parent. Yeah.
And if you introduce your spouse to your parents and then wamkatai, alafu wamkatai, what will you do?
Okay, I think I trust my spouse more than I trust what the parents will give. So what they will give as an advice is an added on top of what I have decided. So me, when I decide I'm having her, I'll have her, regardless of what the parents will say.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, Sunshine.
What's your name?
My name is Marcy Bowen.
Marcy?
Yes.
I have a question.
Okay.
If you introduce your spouse to your parents, mm-hmm. and then they refuse, waseme usimchukue, what will you do?
Of course, I stand with my spouse.
Mm-hmm. Reason?
Because he's the one I'm going to spend the rest of my life with. I've known him. They don't know him. So yeah, I stand with him.
And what about between your parents and your spouse? Who comes first?
He does.
Food versus the person. Food versus the person. Food versus the lady. Food. Hey,
Jesus.
Food versus the person eating it. Food. The eater. Ah, Jesus. Jesus. Food versus the eater. Hey, Rev, go to sour. Food versus the eater. Hey, food versus the eater. Wee! Nye mlitu wapi plates kuba? Nani? Namrudia.
Nani?
Food versus the eater. Food versus the eater.
Ni furaha katika Yesu Bwana. Ni furaha katika Yesu Bwana. Ni furaha katika Yesu Bwana. Ni furaha. Ni furaha katika Yesu Bwana. Ni furaha.
And guys, as it says, kilichokuwa na mwanzo hakikosi mwisho. Na hili ndilo mwisho wetu. So guys, this was the end of our journey. I hope I've tried my Kiswahili though. This was the end of our journey. We had fun. It was exciting. So just to enlighten you, we went to Taveta to see one of our own youth and friend that gave birth. So we just went to see her and give the baby warm welcoming. And then from there, guys, to Lipata, these guys already had a program for us. They had a tour guide for us. So we went around Taveta.
Taveta, we went to Tanzania, we came back, went to Mzima Spring. Like, the whole day was just fun and amazing. And then from there, guys, so it's our time to go back home, and this was just fun. I couldn't shoot the rest up on the Tulimalizia, guys, because it was also raining. So I love you all. Always remember to work hard and be happy. Please don't forget, subscribe, like, share, and comment.
Okay. Tell them subscribe.
Subscribe to Sunshine's YouTube channel, people. We love you. Mwah, mwah.
Oh, I miss sunshine, shining my rays to the earth, making everything bright. I am here shining, bright like the sun, till everything around lights.